approaching Cleveland. I suppose it's more correct to say we are in Cleveland, approaching the station. This is a city. The only other time I saw Cleveland, it was nighttime when we came through here. My mom and I on a train trip back in 2013, I think it was. But it was night. It would have been night. Or something like 4 in the morning, 5 in the morning, except we're 4 hours late. So I get to see what you can see from the train. I get to see in this gray daylight the river and its bridges. Oh yes. Oh look, a freight train. That's what you get to see when you travel by train. You get to see trains and towers of a city. A city on a lake, not a city on a hill. Now there's an old building. Look at that. The Port of Cleveland. Daniel, you are awake. You are alive. Oh, self, look at these towers. And this riverside hill. Oh, it's not riverside, it's lakeshore, lakeside. To the left of the train, which I can't see from my little room on the right-hand side, is the Great Lake. And here, we're going to stop for a few minutes. Well, there's an interesting building. I wonder what that is in there. Looks like a parking garage for the stadium. I know there's a stadium here on the lakefront. Probably can't see it